This looks like a good place to put this letter Y. It's a letter that comes after X and just before Z. I bet Grover doesn't know what this letter is.
I bet you think Grover does not know what that letter is.
Well, Grover, do you?
No.
I didn't think so.
It's very pretty. It starts out with one line at the bottom and splits into two lines at the top.
That's what it looks like. Mm-hmm. But what is this letter called?
I do not know. Tell me.
Why?
Because I want to know.
Why?
So I can be smart. Please tell me.
I already did.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Would you tell me again?
Why?
Because I did not hear you before.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe my ears are on backwards. How should I know?
Grover, let me give you a little hint.
All right.
This is the letter that you hear at the beginnings of words like yellow, yarn, year, and yo-yo.
It has a cute little yit sound, but I do not know what it is called.
Why?
Maybe because no one will tell me.
Why?
How should I know? Maybe no one likes me.
Why?
I don't know why no one likes me. I try to be so nice.
What
I help
the answer
everybody.
Is why?
I do not think...
Why? The letter is called Y, like WXYZ.
That's the letter Y?
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
I am so embarrassed.